Doing the face off already. There's a vacuum going on downstairs, so. Because he has a new dog, and it's crazy. He doesn't shed, which is. Pass! Breakaway! No! We get shut out, I swear.
I will break the TV.
No, I won't. Aggies, I have a nice TV.
I have a TV.
Yeah, oh yeah.
It's pretty much the exact same one.
Keep thinking you're me.
Remember, I'm blue, you're red.
I would rather have just tricked them. Tricked. I want to let them get another power play than score. But they would have scored.
I hate those.
Yeah, they better get conservative. Whatever that means.
One time I won a game 32-0.
Yeah, because you're probably on like the easiest mode.
I was. I cheated.
Yeah, we got this mode. Like, my dad made me this mode. That was OP. I won every match. I only had, like, 2 losses. And I was averaging, like, 21 goals.
Was it rookie mode?
No, my dad, I said my dad made me this mode. Oh, see?
Here.
What? It just glitched. I had the puck. That would have been a nice chance then.
Here, I'm open.
I just did nothing. Have you heard when Sidney Crosby?
You were about to say the F word.
No, I was going to say fought off because like I was stumbling. Sidney fought off.
Is this on 20 minutes per period or 5?
4, I think.
Oh.
So, yeah. Sidney, I was going to say fought off, not the F word. Who's Sidney? I never said the F word.
Yes, you have.
What?
You said BS to your 4th grade teacher.
No, I didn't.
You said BS to me in the playground.
Okay, yeah. Okay, just stop. Stop.
Oh, yeah, because your mom doesn't know about
that. Okay, no. I wasn't asking. Yes, he does. Okay, just stop. Stop. Okay.
I'll talk to you after this.
Okay.
And I'm going to have a chat with you.
Okay.
No, I'm not. I'm kidding.
You heard about how Sidney Crosby fought off 4 guys.
What?
Four.
Here's Johnny. We live in Johnnysville, by the way, in Mark's land.
Okay, so what are we? Sidney Crosby fought off 4.
Win this race of what?
He fought off 4 Buffalo Sabres and scored a goal.
I hate this.
Hold on, we just randomly walked into the room and we didn't like that, so we just.
We kicked her out.
Yeah.
We gave her the boot.
All you missed was actually about a second, 3 seconds in the game, nothing happened. Just got near the goalie.
We have about 35 seconds left. Just give me the puck. Oh, shit. It doesn't matter. There's 3 seconds left.
Try and get something going.
I want to score a goalie goal.
I've done that.
So have I.
But I was in like the different mode.
What? Rookie?
Yes.
Well, I played on rookie.
It was easy.
Yeah, it was real easy.
Okay.
I was playing against the Coyotes, and one of us touched the puck, and the Coyotes guy shot it down into his own net.
I remember. When we scored the goalie goal, but like it was an own goal. Like you did that on purpose. And we get shut out. We lost.
Do you know how it's possible for a goalie to get shut out but still lose a game?
How?
So basically, it's like 13-0, and the other goalie comes in, and he allows no goals, but they still lose.
Isn't it? Do you remember the combined shutout in the Flyers game because Mason fainted? He wasn't like he almost fainted. Well, one of the goalies. We need at least one goal. First NHL 18 goal we score.
Here.
Who will go to if we score? You give that to Mom. You're not gonna give that to Renee, right?
Here. Look, I'm open.
Power play. Since when do we have a power play?
Oh yeah, they hooked us.
Oh yeah. We just skip. No, we're just like running, rushing through everything. And then after
it would be great if we could get 10 likes on this video, guys. Aim for 10 likes.
I know, but that's ridiculous because we barely get any likes.
Exactly. But still, if we get 10 likes, we'll mail you a cookie.
Mail you a cookie.
First 10 likes, we'll mail you a cookie.
Okay, he's lying.
Shut up. We're gonna mail them a cookie.
Yeah, sure. Oh!
What?
You were offside.
I thought I had the puck. Man, I hate this game now.
Let's please get one goal. And then we'll skip. We're not going to do anything. Well, maybe.
One time I scored a center ice goal. With the goalie in net. I was like, how?
I think I have one. Like, it was in a shootout. Patrick Kane and the...
Oh, yeah, I did it in the shootout. Remember, against you?
Yeah. Oh, yeah. Online. And then we won't do anything after this. We'll just skip ahead until it's totally downloaded so we can actually see some of the other
Golden
teams.
Knights.
And the Golden Knights.
We're going to score with the Golden Knights so we can hear their goal.
I actually... got they're like I made an NHL 17 their team, like I got the whole roster, got guys from other leagues, and there was only like two to three they're on the pack right now. There was only about 2 to 3 guys that I couldn't find. It was fun just finding guys from other league, looking at the roster. 13:34.
See how much our game is loaded after this.
Yeah, we'll skip ahead until like we're actually.
That was loud.
So. Oh yeah, first preseason game on Sunday the 15th. No, 18th. Sunday the 16th. Sunday the 16th, first preseason hockey game. Canucks at Kings at 5 o'clock, September. Ah, should have did a deke. High school, one more time.
You saw what I was trying to do there, right?
Yeah, they have like so much new deets, like I said before. Watch the fin for the win, and he will show you the deets.
When did you find this channel?
Oh, I was just looking up some NHL 18 videos, like 2 months ago. I mean, oh, 17 videos.
We quit!
No. You can't be a supporter in the middle of YouTube. It's a loser.
Really isn't that right.
Get a goal in. Mata?
Mata.
Oh, they just missed that one timer. That would have been a good one. Nice goal for them.
We're getting crushed.
Blowout.
I wonder what...
Why did I do that? Yeah, what were you saying?
You're getting crushed.
I score. Right here. Oh!
That would have been the first ever NHL 18 goal. Not by EA score.
No, you don't know that. You don't know if other people, maybe their dad works for EA or one of their parents or somebody they know got them. Like my dad, he got, we have our ways. Like how we got the game the day before. Some people probably got the game like 2 days before, maybe even three. No, it's gonna be offsides. 5 minutes left. Pass. if we get shut out, they're gonna think we're gonna suck. Trust me, we'll try and get a win. I'll post some videos lately of NHL 18. I was gonna warn you. 3:56 left. My goal was to get one goal.
Ray Ferraro! Just sits in a booth all game and talks like every 2 years.
Dang it. Too bad. Oh, you walked away from the puck. You like the wide puck, like the Penguins did. Now we have 2 minutes left. We're screwed. We're not going to get a goal in right when they say that. Come on, we're all going. We're screwed. Let me go in.
Here!
And we're sorry that we had some technical difficulties. Rory has to leave. So.
Because it is like almost 8:30.
But I will. He'll guest star in our videos. And
we have a power play with 20 seconds left.
Should we pull the goalie? I am sorry for all the noise.
Here, give it to me.
Okay. Wait, Rory, no, it's gonna be offsides.
8 seconds left.
Eight seconds left. Sorry, Rory's parents are here. Friend Lori had to leave, so this is the end of this video, but I will be seeing the game with all the Vegas Golden Knights today, so just watch the next video.